A lot of ground to cover first. Your drive home tonight probably looks a lot like this. Dark skies, heavy downpours. Some areas saw flash flooding and damaging winds. Other people are dealing with this. Massive trees collapsed, leaving debris everywhere. And in some cases, that debris is inside of people's homes. Good evening. Glad you're with us. I'm Adam Longo. Tonight's storms made things worse for people still cleaning up damage from earlier this week. Mike Valerio was at Arlington National Cemetery, where people braved the rain to see the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. Delia Gonsalves was in Montgomery County, where a tree came crashing down on a house while the homeowner was still inside. And let's start right there.
Some scary moments here on Lavelle Drive. Not one, not two, but three trees come crashing down.
Were you ever worried about this happening?
No.
There was no way to get to Michael Zeilinger, so we interviewed him through this giant tree dominating his driveway after a fierce storm blew through the area. In fact, all three massive trees next door were ripped from the ground and crashed onto his property. A home camera capturing the dramatic moment one of the trees fell onto his roof.
I heard this incredibly loud crash, like thunder, but like right on top of the house, and then about a second later, the skylight just shattered.
And glass rained down on Zeilinger. Take a look. He recorded this video just moments later. You can see the tree still over that skylight. After Zeilinger recovered from the shock, he took action, knowing more weather was on the way. And that's when we caught up with him on the roof, patching up the 3-foot gaping hole the tree left behind.
I'm still a little shaken up. It was pretty scary.
Pepco came by, tied up those down power lines. The rest still tangled up in all of these trees. The homeowner, he still has power in his house for now. In Chevy Chase, Delia Gonsalves, WUSA 9.